Okay, it's about the guy offered me a job running his personal security.
A guy? What guy?
A guy who pays $250K a year for someone to run his personal security.
Wow. He got a brother who's also insecure?
I'll ask. But, you know, if I cash out my pension, that's 115 plus the 250, that's 365K a year.
Yeah, I can do the math, Danny. And the math here is, you're not gonna take it.
Well, I think I am.
Nah.
You do realize that I used to be in a two-income household, now it's only one, that I used to have a partner, and now I'm the only parent. I gotta still raise these two boys. It's a good thing for us.
You'd miss the action too much.
I would miss the action. But somehow, where the job used to seem noble, as a single parent now, it just kind of seems selfish.
What about the boys? Don't they get a say? Or me?